It only takes a second to say Gabby Galbo's name, and only a moment to tell you how needlessly she died. But if we were to call out all 250,000 people who die each year from preventable errors in healthcare, it would take us more than 2 weeks just to say their names, and months to list all the loved ones and caregivers who feel the loss every hour of every day. Join us